Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. On carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be. Shoot.
I know how it works. The same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Ah!
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made... Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but... War makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, the soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advance.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Together. Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel she was feeling what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise. But now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that Seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask. Let's do it. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Court.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
These either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look, the The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. Carved the face in the mountain.
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they return to their home.
Theodenheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Come here. Is that a deer? remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second life crystal around here?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there. I don't think that'll work. This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that was right.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also exists. There's only one.
Oh, God.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. If the claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hmm.
maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Ah, I'm ready! Cool.
Atreus, to me.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mine the mountain, but they actually live here.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. What you need, what'd you forget? The Elventry. And don't be letting that spitfister of a brother of mine lay hands on it again. Material. Rate you're going might last a day. Always a pleasure.
Now, what is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working.
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Of course.
You gotta teach me that one.
can move it.
It moved! And we're stuck. Card's still attached to the...
I see that. There.
Let's go!
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working! Up ahead.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Something to get through this one. I'm sure we can figure this out. Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay. I wish Mom were here. Which way? No way. We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Huh.
It's working! We got the claw back! It fits! That's perfect! Hey! Wait for us! That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
Huh. More tests.
Wars must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
The only way.
Never mind. It may not be as long a way up as we thought.